The resignation of Health and Human Services Secretary Kathleen Sebelius has some Republicans saying good riddance. Senate Minority Leader Mitch McConnell said today her departure could mark the start of a new conversation about the Affordable Care Act. Some Senate Republicans are still trying to get the law overturned. Today, President Obama named Sylvia Burwell to replace Sebelius. Burwell is the president's budget director.